up salons based on the usual means I've known for 50 years in Nigeria, in Lagos. No, seriously. Salons should be reflection of personality. Like, they don't have concepts. They don't basically think outside of the box. They want to copy new LaGuardia. They want to copy one concept from one whitish. But salons should be more interesting. Like, salons should be more like individual, a reflection of individual pattern. Like, it could be able to reflect
your love for lifestyle.
You understand? Your love for lifestyle. Oh, baby, I love you so much. No. Seriously, that's the thing. But you see a lot of people, a lot of copycats.
No, you don't get most people that go into these businesses. It's not because they have a love for it. See, when you see someone that has an interest for something, it's different from someone that's just doing it to make money. Now take a look at all these shops now where that they sell clothes. Sometimes when I see them arrange most of the clothes that they sell, I'm not inspired. I just pass by. But there are times you just see, okay, it's just that when you enter into a Versace store, you know this is a Versace store.
Versace.
When you enter a Gucci store, you know this is Gucci. When you enter Balmain,
you know this is...
Their personality just comes. It shows, Philip Lin, you know this is it. But that is what we lack, that personality. That's what we lack in Nigeria.
We're lacking that. No, seriously. We are really, really, really lacking that.
They don't know how to stand out.
And trust me, I'm one of the individual coming up. Watch me in 5 years to come.
Like, I'm telling you.
I'm becoming one of the greatest.
May I believe that
I ever lived
now
on this planet as a nail tech. In Africa, in Nigeria, like, they all were like, oh, we're glad to have this guy in this planet. We're glad to have this guy in Lagos. Because it's just the same old shit. You're a nail tech. Only you can't because you're only limited to just being private salon. They don't do anything out of the box. They don't do anything. What should I expect to this job now?
I think the thing we lack mostly in Africa is imagination.
No. I believe we have imagination.
Do we
don't document our imagination. Like
some
like,
people
like,
lack it, my brother.
Some people lack
this conversation you're having with me now. Overreaching. What's wrong with this guy?
That's true.
Yeah, they can't relate.
That's true.
They feel like, what are you saying? Till you bring it into fruition, they start tapping into it.
That's true.
Exactly. And so their imagination does not let them just do things on their own, like carve their own niche, like be their own people, you know. They wait for other people to come up with something and then they follow.
They're ready to steal.
Yes, steal your concept.
They're ready to steal. Why? Nail technicians are begged, making a change.